amazing things are coming to pass, man. You gotta keep the faith. You gotta keep pushing. You gotta keep fighting, man. These things are happening, man. All types of wars and skirmishes happening all over the place, man.
That's right.
The war of Armageddon is getting ready, man. Everything is getting booed up. All these troops are getting sent over there in Syria, man. That's the fucking Valley of Jehoshaphat, man. In that area. Most are about to make their worthless things on this planet, man.
That's right, it's a lock in. Israel just sent, they just did an airstrike on Syria, man. You know? And Russia already got it locked over there. So guess what? Russia is about to answer to Israel, man.
See?
So it's about to go down, man.
Right? See, I even know that. See?
In America, who's their interest? Israel.
Israel, man.
Their allies, man.
Israelis, to say, right. The Israelis.
That's right.
They're not the real Israelites.
Israel lie.
Right. Yeah, man. Yeah, right.
Them gutter rats, man.
Gutter rats, man.
All right, so, hey, man, this war is about to spring up, man. And you people, hey, man, you people are in deep sleep, man. All right? You in deep sleep. We're going to keep being a bunch of drones, man. All right? Yep. Go ahead, bro.
Verse 3. Fear not the imagination against thee. Let not the incredulity of them trouble thee that speak against thee.
Yeah, incredulity means unbelief.
Right.
We don't give a fuck if you people don't believe. Your fucking family members, your girlfriends, or wives, we don't give a shit, man. We got a commandment to come out here and teach this word, man. In season, out of season and shit, man. We don't give a goddamn, man. Because, hey, only the watchmen, the elect, see what the fuck is going on. Only the elect of Heavenly Father got to understand of this word, man. Not the stupid ass minister, because he was a true minister, man. Just come out here and preach unto the people, man. That pass out CDs and shit.
Yeah.
This whack ass music. The goddamn music industry about to collapse, man.
That's right.
Yeah. I don't know how the fuck these niggas making money, man. Nobody buying CDs no more.
Nobody.
Man. You know, right?
Verse 4. For all the unfaithful shall die in their unfaithfulness.
Yeah, yeah. All you unfaithful niggas out here, you sellouts. General No Nuts, Nate Satan.
Yep.
All you niggas gonna fucking die, man, and your unfaithfulness, man.
Right.
You got the people in the world, I ain't gonna call them Israelites, man. If you wanna be Israelites, IUIC, having a blast, partying bullshit, man.
Yeah.
That's what scripture said, the heavenly father gonna come like a thief in the night, man.
Right.
Catch you with your pants down while I bitch dancing and shit, doing the ballerina, oh, man, what the fuck she doing, terrible, man.
Right.
Most likely came in the whole building, cause an earthquake, kill all you cocksuckers, man.
That's right.
Something tragic will happen to you fake-ass Israelites, man.
That's right.
You Baal worshippers, man. Because you ain't worshiping Yahweh Shai, man.
That's right.
You worshiping Baal, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Verse 5. Behold, saith the Lord, I will bring plagues upon the world.
Hey, what does scripture say, brother? What does scripture say?
Behold, saith the Lord, I will bring plagues upon the world.
Heavenly Father about to bring plagues upon this world, man. Plagues. Death, man. Pestilence, man. A famine. All these fucking stores gonna be fucking closed down, man. All these stores about to be closed down, man.
That's right.
Hey, the brother got a hole in his head. That's what he's tripping about.
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
That's
I'll make sure he did.
Yeah. So
they can see the hole. Yeah.
That's scoffers, man.
There it is, man. So y'all know.
Yeah, that's right.
There it is.
Yeah, man, that report's about to bring up massive plagues on the world, man.
Right.
He has to. Because you see these fucking goops, these Chinese, they fucking up the planet.
That's right.
Over there in China, man, you can't even walk the street without a mask, man.
No.
Even you might drop dead. All that goddamn smog and shit. All that air pollution, man. So these goddamn heathens are fucking up our planet, man.
That's right.
The Heavenly Father gotta make moves. We gotta put their ass in slavery, man.
That's right.
Let's start. Behold, saith the Lord, I will bring plagues upon the world, the sword, famine, death, and destruction.
Yeah, the sword, famine, death, and destruction is coming, man.
Right.
The sword, famine, death, and destruction is coming, man.
Right.
I'm going to say it again. The sword, famine, and death and destruction is coming, man.
That's right.
That's real talk. That's about to happen to your beloved United States of America, man. That's what's going to happen.
That's right.
Famine, death, and destruction, man.
That's right, man.
You don't have your own farmland to grow your own crops. You don't have your own cattle, man. You got it out here. You got Stater Brothers. You got Food for Less. You got Winco.
I hear Smiths.
Whatever you got, man. You can't grow your own. You don't have your own animals. So what's gonna happen when a fucking supermarket runs out of 3 days supply of food, man? You people gonna fucking starve, man.
Right.
You gonna feed on your own flesh. You gonna feed on each other's flesh, man. All right.
And you see how rowdy the people get on Black Friday.
That's gonna be every day.
It's gonna be every day. And y'all gonna be fighting for the food. All right. You gonna turn to a bunch of fucking animals, man, in the wild, man.
Yep.
You're gonna be destroying each other just to get a piece of bread, man.
We're snatching teddy bears and we're snatching bread man. Out of each other's hands.
Yeah, man. That's what's gonna happen.
Right, man. It's deadly serious, man. Yep. That's why Heavenly Father got us out here, man.
Yep.
Go ahead, bro.
Verse 6. For the wickedness have exceedingly polluted the whole earth.
And that's a true statement, man. Yeah, man, my fucking 34 years on this planet. I'll see some goddamn transgenders walking around, man. Man, now I would never even fathom some shit like that, man. You know what I'm saying?
There
ain't no shit like that, man. Fucking transgenders is gallivanting throughout the whole planet, doing whatever the fuck they want, man. With privilege, you know what I'm saying? With privilege. That's a goddamn abomination. Transgenders are abomination, man.
That's right.
Thus said the Bible.
Homosexuals are abomination, man.
That's right.
The Bible.
Goddamn lesbians are abomination, man.
Thus said the Bible.
Shut up, fuck, man.
Dare us to ask where it's at in the Bible. Come find out where it's at in the Bible. We'll show you.
This place gotta fucking go, man. You have transgenders, teachers, and shit. All types of bullshit, man. You know you got transgender bodybuilders. Yeah. What else you gonna have, man?
Yeah.
You got transgenders, UFC fighters?
Yeah.
Fuck, man. A goddamn she-man will knock your ass out now, man. And now that's embarrassing.
And the transgenders, they got their own terms of what they call the rest of the people that are not like them. They call straight men, they have a code name for them. They call them cis men. What the fuck is cis men? What the fuck is that, man? But they're coming up with code names to go by, man.
Well,
they got their own fucking language now.
Their code name is sodomites.
Yep.
Plain and simple.
Abomination. That's
sodomites.
Goddamn abomination, man.
Yeah.
Go ahead, bro.
For the wickedness have exceedingly polluted the whole earth, and their hurtful works are fulfilled.
Yeah, man. The so-called white man hurtful works has been fulfilled. You so-called white people fucked up the whole goddamn planet, man.
That's right.
Even the goddamn animals are jumping out the goddamn ocean, man.
That's right.
The goddamn whales jumping out the ocean, man. But you fucked up the goddamn ocean. Your oil spills and shit. You crackers fucked up the whole planet.
That's right.
You know that's the son of perdition. You know that's the Edomites in the Bible.
That's right.
The children of the wicked, man. Fucked up the whole planet!
Verse 7. Therefore saith the Lord. Verse 8, I will hold my tongue no more.
And that's what the Heavenly Father is doing. He got his men out here, and he got his angels putting in their work. We out here to seal the elect. Once the elect gets sealed, all you are fucked, man.
That's right.
All you motherfuckers are fucked.
That's right.
It's gonna be a wave of violence. A wave of bloodshed, man. Bodies gonna be stacked on top of bodies. You gonna be no place to bury your fucking kids, your little Susies, your little fucking Bart, whatever, I don't know your fucking cracking names and shit. You be in the goddamn streets dead, man. That's what's coming, man. Death.
Yeah, right. The Israelites.
Yeah, man. Ain't people laughing, man. Serious, fucked up, man. Down there in the Middle East, man, people are dying every fucking day.
Every day.
From indirect fire and shit. These people gotta leave, they gotta flee the country out of there in Syria, man.
Yeah.
They gotta go to fucking the European country, man.
Right.
Why, man? Because their country is fucked up, man. Nothing but death and destruction. And that's what's coming here, man.
There's war and pestilence all over the whole earth. The whole world is all messed up. messed up. People are fleeing to America, which is going to be destroyed because the rest of the world is so messed up. Guess what? The Heavenly Father is going to do his worst or his best work here.
Yeah, he's going to do his marvelous work.
Marvelous work here. So when you flee here thinking it's all nice and peaceful, and you Americans think it's all great, and they can't come to America, that's when he's going to jack this place up.
Right.
That's when he's going to perform his marvelous work here. Because you think the turmoil in the world can't reach America. But guess what? The final act, the climax of this film, is in America, with it being destroyed like this. Just like this.
That's right.
Just like this. In the final stage, the final play, the final act of the Heavenly Father in this grand scheme. America being destroyed by ICBM thermonuclear missiles. By Russia, China, Iran, all them Syria, all them countries that y'all looking down on.
And just the other day, just a few days ago, North Korea announced that they got a hydrogen bomb. And it can go, I think they said 290 miles. It goes 200 miles now. So they getting small amongst the heathen. The smallest heathen on the block is saying they ready to destroy America.
That's right. Yeah, man, and that's a beautiful thing, man. Because America is the mother of harlots, man. Babylon the Great. The scriptures, man. Right up.
Verse 8. I will hold my tongue no more as to touching their wickedness, which they profanely commit. Neither will I suffer them in those things in which they wickedly exercise themselves.
Yeah, they wickedly exercise homosexuality, being a sodomite, being, what's the LGBT bullshit? They wickedly exercise that, man. All right? Now they put on war star hip hop, having sex with dogs, man. Bestiality. They're pushing that out now, man. And that's wicked as hell according to the Bible. According to the law, if you lay down with an animal, two in the animal has to be put to death, man. Right? These goddamn cave bitches ain't no good, man. All right? All right, bro?
Okay, yeah. Which they wickedly exercise themselves. Behold the innocent and righteous blood cried unto me.
That's the Israelites, man. We're the innocent and righteous blood. All these niggas getting gunned down, man, they're Israelites, man. So now they're back in the spiritual world. Now they know the truth. They're crying to the Heavenly Father, man.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? All these motherfuckers, you know what's crazy, man? Farrakhan is a fucking clown, man. He's a joke. He had that fucking stupid ass march talking about justice or else. Ever since that fucking march, how many niggas died, man? What happened, man? You niggas ain't doing a fucking thing, man.
It's like America said, or else what?
Yep.
Or else what?
That nigga been sold out, man.
America ain't talking no more. All these police forces and all of that government, they ain't talking no more. They been stopped talking. They just laying you down. They ain't saying they sorry. They ain't nobody going to jail. Ain't none of that. They just laying you down by the gun. That's it.
Yep.
Or else what? Justice or else what? We still gonna continue gunning you down.
Gunning you dumbass niggas down, man. Because, hey, I got news for you. Because black lives don't matter, man. Black lives do not matter.
Come, bro.
I'm gonna say it again. Black lives don't matter. That's We're right. not fucking black, you ignorant fucks.
That's right.
Black is a byword against you, man.
Yep.
How the fuck I'm brown skin, you call me black? Do you even know what the definition of the word black means? Look it up. Void of light, man. Fuck about it, you people, man, you niggas, man. You Negroes are stupid as hell. Right. You're the biggest hypocrites on the planet, man. You go to Chicago, you kill each other down. As soon as the cop kill you, you want to protest. Well, you get rid of these fucking gangbangers, man.
That's right.
Get rid of them motherfuckers, man. Yep. That's who killing each other, man.
That's right.
Ignorant fucks, man. You people are stupid as hell, man. Go ahead, bro.
And the souls of the just complain continually. And therefore, saith the Lord, I will surely avenge them.
Yeah, Heavenly Father's going to avenge the elect, man. Heavenly Father's going to avenge the Israelites, man. The sons of God, man. All right? And what's going to be our retribution? The kingdom of heaven. Right. Have you fucking heathens in slavery, man.
Right.
And all you fucking polite, you a fucking bitch-ass nigga, man.
Yeah.
You will be a shameless nigga in the kingdom, man.
That's right.
A shameful nigga in the kingdom, nigga. You big-lipped bastard, man.
Black lizard.
You fucking nigga, man. What up, all these fucking black nasty bitches, man. You'll get me wrong, you have some fucking Judite women gonna make it. Not these bitches you rolling with, man.
Yeah.
You a fucking sellout. You a bitch-made nigga, man.
Right.
Most likely gonna kill you, man.
That's right.
Most likely gonna kill a lot of you people, man. A lot of you motherfuckers, man. We in a time of judgment, man.
That's right.
Yeah, bro.
This is Hosea chapter 4, verse 1. Hear the word of the Lord, ye children of Israel. For the Lord hath a controversy with the inhabitants of the land.
Yeah, man, every boy that got us out here, hey, out here in fucking Las Vegas. And you got Israelites out here, you got everybody got a controversy with Las Vegas, man, with Sin City.
Right.
Alright? The scripture clearly says the wages of sin is death. So you know anybody's gonna have some special news for Las Vegas, man.
Right.
Because you motherfuckers out here are sinful as hell. Alright, go ahead.
It says, because there is no truth.
No truth.
Nor mercy.
No mercy.
You nor can, knowledge hey, of the Most High.
Because you people have no mercy for each other, man.
Nope.
That's part of the curses. The one that's soft and delicate among you, his eye shall be evil toward his brother, man.
Right.
That's why these Negroes are killing each other every freaking day, man.
Yep.
Those are the curses, man.
And let me speak on mercy right quick. And Vegas is real bad about the disparity between the rich and the poor. They divide the town like that. But a lot of the rich people that are of our nation, they ain't trying to share that money
they
with
can't.
The really broke people.
They can't, man.
Because
it's
the broke people will rob you anyway, though. It's bad both ways.
Yeah,
it's
man.
Bad both ways.
Some of the richest people in America are black.
No, they're not. That's not true. That's not true. That's not true. The Rockefellers. The Rockefellers are worth trillions, brother. The Rockefellers.
Nobody here worth trillions.
Who said what?
Black.
Nobody, man, whatever, man.
New Rockefeller
built that railroad. We don't have the money for that, bro. We the Negroes built that.
Okay.
They haven't given us our retribution, man.
No, it's coming. It's done.
It's coming. It's coming in the kingdom of heaven, brother.
No, it's
coming in the kingdom of heaven,
it's
man.
It's coming,
man.
Way you see it's
hey, can I ask you, what's your nationality, bro?
Hispanic and white.
But what's your father?
My dad was white.
I thought you was one of us, man.
No, I am one of y'all.
No, you're not, man. Because your pops is white, you an Edomite, man.
That's talking some other chromosome XY shit.
Nah, man, that's going to nationality, going to the Bible. If you're an Israelite, you gotta be from Negro, Latino, and Native American side, man.
Where's your grandfather from? Where's your father and grandfather from? Like, what land? What nationality?
No. Do you really believe that? Then it doesn't matter what the color
yes.
skin is.
No. What do you say? No. We said color of skin.
Most
no.
of
we ain't saying the color of skin, man. We talking about nationality.
Nationality.
Genealogy.
There's nobody out here that's protective of whatever's coming other than natives.
I'm gonna give you an example. Check it out.
There you go.
You seen the movie 300?
Yes.
You know them Persians?
Yes.
Those Persians are the modern day Iranians. They still here, just like we still here. You are Edomite. You are of your father. Every child you have is gonna be white. No matter who you bear the child with, it's gonna be a white child because your seed is white. You understand?
There you go. That's genealogy.
No matter you can have the darkest skinned woman ever. No matter how dark the child comes out, the father line is what they are.
I don't know, this is what I've been told, right? Miss Styles, okay, black lady up in high desk, right? About life skills. She said, if you have a baby that's black, a woman's black, or whatever, she basically said, if you're 2% black, you're black.
No, that's not true.
If your father's black, if your father's black, no matter if you're 100% black.
Can you get an apple from an orange tree? Can you get an apple from an orange tree?
The man carried the X and Y chromosome.
Right.
That's it.
If I lay down with a so-called white woman, my son is going to be me, just like all that guy that played for the Clippers.
Yep.
What's his name?
Blake
Griffin. And he's light as you. But his father's
so
a dark dude, man.
The son is lighter than you.
Yeah,
with blue eyes.
See what I'm saying? It's all
Any
about the genealogy,
man.
It's all about
the
genealogy.
I'm with you on that one.
Yeah,
some white, some white. But I've been watching you guys for about 4 years now.
Okay. So what have you learned?
The white man's the devil.
There you go. You're right.
That's why I asked you where your father's from. That's according to your skin. according to what
they got a little flavor.
Yeah, there's a lot of so-called white people.